After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high. Any champion riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
That time. Right. Referee in position.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight. Ooh, kick finds it.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Hooked up.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store? Oh my! Discus punch.
Roman Reigns sits on the mountaintop of this business. And of all the things that have gotten him this far in his career, you can't deny how important confidence has been for him. That overwhelming belief in himself and his abilities has been a large part of
it. From the top!
Whoa, look out!
Just crashing down with high impact.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
And he's just become merciless here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
He manages to escape it.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Oh my goodness! Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
This could be big. Going up high.
On the top.
Diving double axe handle.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. And the DDT. Just pure instinct at this point.
Saw it coming.
Rapid fire. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And only gets a one count.
Still not enough to put him away.
Bad predicament right here.
Targeting the throat there.
Exactly what's going on. He decided he wanted to show up right here and distract this superstar.
Knew what Roman had coming. Breaker. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh, God! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
What a reversal by Reigns. Face first off the knee.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, fall to the back.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
German
suplex. But that's not all. Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
A championship level move.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Using his body as a weapon.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Denied with an elbow.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
Sidewalks.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
No, just got the shoulder up.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
He must have had that scouted.
Now a pin for the championship. And the pin is broken by the champion.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of. Here's the snap, man. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Part of position now.
Cuts the foot. And a stop to the gut, too.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He's got the answer for that one. Turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Boom.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
And that was a well.
Here comes Reigns!
Fighting back for the counter. Headed to the top now. To the sky. Before coming down like thunder. Here it is. Vintage. Oh. Tombstone pile driver.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Fires back with a crucial elbow. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack. What grace.
Nice DDT.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
He puts it on the table. We know this will not end well.
This is nasty. This is nasty.
This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
The referee continues, the count may call it soon. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Big counter from Reigns. Reversal on top of reversal.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly. Oh! Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
This is nasty. This is nasty. It's over. It's a massacre out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken. And gets tossed back into the mat. He's going for it all. He's reeling, slowly getting up. From the top, diving front drop kick. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Saw that one coming.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Uh-oh. Reigns comes up short on that attack. What great!
Uh-oh.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Paying it back with their own count.
Look out!
Stone pile driver! Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up. Ripcord! Reigns!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Trigger now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's being picked apart.
Back
elbow blows that one.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Reigns is setting up, Michael! Here he comes!
Oof, retaliated with a knee to the face.
Float over.
Oh, into a DDT!
As the wrist trapped, how humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Shot punch. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
And now a series of stomps and kicks. Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Oh, no! Stone pile driver!
This ends now.
He's got him in the crosshairs. German suplex.
But that's not all. And a rip-hard lariat. What a combination.
I think the champ's got it.
Ripcord.
Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion.
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.